crazy.
All I was really thinking about at that point in my life was wrestling.
And if I stay on this leg and he pulls me down,